are reminded that the price of admission does not entitle one to criticize or downgrade any player, coach, or official. Spectators may be removed from the game for any unsportsmanlike act. Parents of elementary-aged children are asked to keep their children seated at all times for the safety of everyone. No running in the gym, cafeteria, or halls will be permitted. Spectators are also reminded to please deposit any trash they may have into the bins before they leave, and to stay off the playing surface at halftime. Let's make this a positive experience for all concerned. Now, for tonight's starting lineup, first from the visiting Red Box of Frontier. Number 11, Deanna Mackey. Number 20, Claire Kernoff. Number 15, Kyle Ford. Number 23, Bailey Hatton.
All five, Claire. heard you talking baseball. I had a nephew who was at Georgia Tech in a full scholarship. He played with Veritek, Darren Bragg. College World Series, just two home runs. Pretty good. So he was sat on the bench next year because Mel Margesia fired came on behind him. Knocked him right out of it. He didn't get to play a senior year,
basically.
I don't. Nice work, Hannah.
Thank you.
one or two. I'm doing some broadcasting work for UMass too, so it's hard for me to do both.
Oh, jeez.
I remember you.
Yeah!
nice save.
Thank you.
go, go.